Here with the former Angels outfielder Torii Hunter, kind enough to join us in the broadcast booth, who is now transitioned. The former outfielder in Major League Baseball, he's transitioned over to the dark side.
Here I'm over to the light.
The dark side is when you're playing every day and it hurts.
How do you like doing the TV stuff now?
It's pretty cool, man. I get to give my perspective. Me as a hitter, you know, even at the on deck circle, I get a chance to let you know what I'm thinking about, what the hitters are thinking about, and giving you a different perspective. You know, most of the time as a pitcher in this booth, but I want to give a hitter's perspective. And I played the game, you know, hard. I played every day. I have experience because I failed a lot. When you fail, you make the adjustments. And so I just want to, be out there and I want to talk to fans like I'm at the bar. That's why I do it. And it's cool and gratifying when people come to you and say, hey, man, you're funny. You're a lot of fun, but you know about the game. And I think, you know, when they come back and say those things, I feel like I'm a fish swimming upstream.
I hear you.
Yeah.
I hear you. Hey, what's it been like re-engaging with the franchise that kind of brought you up as a kid and got you to the big leagues?
It's cool, man. You know, since I was 17 years old, I've been linked to the Minnesota Twins. You know, as a free agent in 2007, I actually came over here to the Angels, and you guys adopted me. And I definitely love the Angels. And they're in my heart. That's why I chose to come and do this show with Fox Sports North and the Twins Angels series, and because I got a lot of love for them. I know what Socia's thinking about. I know what the players are thinking about. I know how they play the game. So just so much love here, and it's something that's going to always be a part of my heart. You know, that time I spent here from 2008 to 2015, you know, all the things that I've learned from Socia, all the things I've given back to a lot of the players, it's never going to go anywhere. I'm always going to be a part of, even though I'm with the Twins, the Angels are part of my heart.
I know. Gooby and I talked quite a bit when Peter Borges got to the big leagues at Camden Yards. I think you were quoted as saying he reminds you of a young you when you were coming up through the system. Is there a player now in baseball that kind of reminds you of a young you?
Well, you know, I've been Aaron Hicks. I had him. But Byron Buxton kind of reminds me of myself. He's a guy offensively who's trying to figure it out. He's only 23 years old. He's trying to figure it out. He's trying to work on that slider. He's trying to work on the fastball, work on his swing. But defensively, this guy is probably the best in the game. And but he's still trying to complete his game. And once he gets it and gets, you know, 1,500 at-bats, I definitely think that he's going to be special. He has the power potential. He has the average potential. He has the speed. So I definitely think in the end, you know, if he gets it all together and learn and keep working hard, I definitely think he's going to be a special player.